Second floor of my hotel, I'm rolling up, about to blaze. And so now, to this Frankie Beverly amazed, as our days about to pass, and them days in the past, he set my mind free, so my mind free at last. So much that I don't even drink from a fucking glass. I'd rather find the first fountain I can and do it fast. Didn't understand the dream of a king, or do the math. Coincidentally, on your birthdays, I ditched the class, cause the younger me, dumber me, was chasing the cash, chasing the ass, low life with his face in the grass. Riding home from school, in front of the bus, not even thinking about how Rosa Parks done it for us. How she stayed behind bars, and she done it for us. And she stayed behind bars till she won it for us. Sometimes I wanna give up, or at least take a break. That's when I close my eyes and see Coretta Scott's face. Sometimes I wanna give up and at least take a break. That's when I close my eyes and see Coretta Scott's face.
See them sleazy bastards, some greedy pastors, jerks should never be allowed at Ebenezer Baptist Church in Atlanta. So people be patient, I know this ghetto grammar, but I'm a street dude, normally I just speak rude. Martin Luther, the martyr, the trooper, hate killed them. Nobel Peace Prize winner, they duplicate your feeling. As a kid, I ain't relate really. I would say your dream speech jokingly till your world awoke in me. First, I thought you were passive, soft one who ass kissed. I was young, be honest, I was feeling Muhammad. I ain't even know the strength you had to have the march. You was more than just talk, you the first real brave heart. We miss you. Feel like King be in me sometimes.
Before his body dropped, would he give me the answer? Probably not.